वेरी बिग जय एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल क्लास 9 स्टूडेंट. टुडे इन आवर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वी आर हियर टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर न्यू यूनिट फ्रॉम योर बिहेव बुक. दिस इज योर बिहेव बुक स्टूडेंट. वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अवर लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश लिटरेचर फ्रॉम दिस बुक. द नेम ऑफ अवर चैप्टर इज आवर ट्रूली ब्यूटिफुल माइंड. इन दिस it has been discussed about a great physician, great scientist, Albert Einstein. See the picture, student. This is a picture from page number 47, 46. The chapter will start. See Einstein, Albert Einstein. In 1955, remember him how? So let us start. There are some difficult words I have taken. So let us start today the introduction part. Yes, let us see student introduction. Introduction of Sir Albert. We can say. Now see in this the great physician Albert Einstein from childhood till the discoveries till the physician. In physics, he has given the formula E is equal to mc square. This is our physics formula. You can see it. You can do it. By Albert's Nobel Prize also he has given. Now see, Albert Einstein was born on 14th March 1879 in a German city of Ilum. German, he is a German, Albert Einstein. Without any indication that he was destined for greatness. He was a naturally talented boy. On a contrary, his mother thought Albert was a freak. Now, see the word freak, the difficult word. Freak means a student who is not usual to talk, looking abnormal type. Okay, so freak meaning, let us see, a word used disappearing to talk. A word used not speak properly. Talk. Okay, this is say Albert Einstein talking twice, repeating one word twice. At the age of 2.5, Einstein still wasn't talking. When he was finally did learn to speak, he uttered everything twice. See the line? As I have explained in Albert Einstein is repeating the word. So looking unusual. So we can say it is an unusual phrase. Now see. He especially loved mechanical toys. His order of toys, playing with the toys. And newborn sister Maja, he is said to have said fine, but where are the wheels? Means very professional way. So what you know, professional special talent. See the word professional, we can write special training or skills, knowledge, na? We can say. Now liberal, willing to understand. What you know, liberal? Willing to understand. Then, for philosophy, Einstein was highly gifted in mathematics and interested in physics. And after finishing school, he decided to study at a university in Zurich. But science wasn't the only thing that appeared to the dashing young man with a walrus mustache. See the walrus mustache. Mustache means meaning a strip of hair upper on face. Mustaches. Okay, a strip of hair on upper the lips. We can say that is called mustaches. And resignation. See the word resignation, student. What is the meaning of resignation? Order or discipline taken. See here, student, we are going to see resignation means, let us see, order or discipline. It is all discipline. Okay, see here. So these are the first stage explanation. Tomorrow we are going to conduct it. We can do it more. So still it's your homework to see the word meanings. I have given you explanation of first para. Tomorrow we are going to see the next summary part. Okay, thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.